he was very much someone who, in his own life and also in how he encouraged others to live, was to be one that was maximally socially engaged, which would mean that throughout his teaching career of about 45 years, much of that time was spent wandering from village to village, from town to town, from city to city, and just interacting with the community as was appropriate in those days. And again, I find that a very inspiring example.